day two. This morning I am doing Kodiak cake for breakfast and we have a workout. It is currently 7:51 a.m. I've been awake for a little bit. Making that, eating that, and then the workout starts at 10 a.m. But we're starting with the warm-up at 9:15. So hopefully I can eat all this food and digest it somewhat before. So yeah. And I'm gonna try to start editing day one. Right after the gym, but workout, go to the gym, sauna, and lift and do mobility and just exercises, and then come home, eat breakfast, work, pack. Because I'm leaving early tomorrow morning. So, yeah. It's getting more and more real nowadays. That race day is coming. I don't have much left, but these are coffee grounds that I chopped up myself. So we make some coffee as well to get the system working. Boy, everybody told me you could be whatever you wanna be. So I told myself I'ma be a singer, I'ma play on the keys. I can do whatever I want if I just believe, yeah. But then over the years, everybody's telling me to find a career, huh. And I'll be rolling my eyes, thinking I'll be alright with my guitar by my side. But now it's like 55 quid for my phone bill and a tenner for my bus pass too. I wish I could go back and tell myself that life is gonna. That is quite thick syrup. I was expecting it to just drip. All right, now I'm just gonna edit this video from yesterday, and I will finish this and show you guys what I packed for the run. All right, so today we're also practicing our bottles. This is the bottle that I use, and today I'm gonna put in the other half that I used the other day of the 160 mix, because we're only just doing short reps, so I don't really need to use what I'm gonna use during a race today. So I'm just gonna use the 160 mix with this bottle. This is about 8 ounces. The full thing that requires you to use 17 ounces, but since it's only halfway full, this is perfect combo. So I'm only gonna practice with one bottle. I've been trying to make it for some time, but all I see is enemies. I've been steady focused on my. And for other marathoners, I use this exact bottle. This lid right here, it's too narrow, so I cut the tip off right about here. I guess I never announced the workout. The workout is 4 times a mile at marathon pace, with one lap of that being carrying our water bottles. So we carry our bottles for one lap and sip. Thank you.
This is when we only ended up doing three.
All right. Okay. I'm gonna go to the sauna now and go do some mobility at the gym and go home and make breakfast and get to work. It's currently 11 a.m. I've already told you, but we only ended up only doing three sets of the workout, and I ran. What did I do? Pretty much, I did like this. I closed my wrist like this with my long sleeve because it was a little chilly, and I decided just not to look at my watch. Just feel smooth running, because I had a rough idea of how fast the other guys were running. First rep was 450. Second rep, 450. Third rep, 453. After looking at my first rep, I realized, like, all right, I need to slow down a little bit. And I thought I slowed down a little bit. I didn't. And then after the second one, I'm like, all right, like, let me try to slow down. Because, like, I can see the cumulative time at the end. So I was like, oh, I need to slow down. I tried slowing down a lot, like, on the last one. And I thought I was running 5 flats, but nope. 453.3. Average of 451 high, I think. So, I mean, this workout, it was a lot better than I did last time. Last time, I think I averaged 505s when I did this on my last build. So, looking great. Feeling fit and ready to roll. And just like that, I am done. It took about an hour to... I didn't record any clips because the gym was really packed and it just feels weird to record videos, but a stretch foam roll for about 20-30 minutes, and then 25 minutes sauna, shower, and I'm back. This hoodie is making probably the best appearance ever. All that took about an hour, and now I'm gonna go home, make breakfast, and work from home. So it should be fun. I'm gonna put the Bev in play, edit the video, and then make breakfast. That's about it. I'll show you the final product of my breakfast. It's just like a veggie bowl, simple. And then just finish editing this video, try to upload in the next 30 minutes, and then get to work. Get to work meaning like my desk right there. I'm working from home today, so. Squad, finish making my breakfast. All right. Potatoes, which are towards the bottom. Where is it? Potatoes, veggies, corn, beans, egg. Yeah, and I'll add some sauce, as well as I am uploading the video at the moment. So yeah, video will be up in about 20 minutes. I'm gonna eat this breakfast and get to work in like 10 minutes. So the video is all set up to just upload on itself. So whenever it finishes going through the whole uploading cycle, it takes like 20 minutes usually, so. I hope you guys enjoy it. This is my work setup. Ready. Clocked in. And let's get going. I gotta log into my laptop and work. This is my work setup. It's screen, monitor. I need to plug that into my monitor. And then my personal laptop is over there. Upload the video. Just keep it on the side to make sure it uploads. But yeah, I'm gonna get to work now. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of the day. Almost 5 p.m. and I didn't really eat lunch because I had breakfast, as you guys saw, around like noon. I'm gonna get a bowl and do granola and oatmeal because I don't want my yogurt to expire. So yeah, I'm gonna do yogurt and granola, and then I'm gonna go take an ice bath in the river trail before the sun goes down. I'm pretty much done working for the day. Today's is gonna be, I think that was 4 hours of work, but I will do more throughout the week. Like whenever I have free time on the trip, I'm bored, I'll probably finish up the project that I'm working on today. But yeah. I'm trying to be brave and go in this water, but like, it's 50 degrees outside and this is snow water. But I have everything needed. My dogs are out. I'm scared of how cold this is going to be. Because ideally I want to get my hips in the water. Alright, just put on music and just commit.
so cold that I'm getting sick. Like, not sick, like sick, but like I'm getting nauseous. Like my toes, I can't feel them. I wasn't even in it at all. Like in one of the clips, I even lost my slides. Like I was sat down and the current just took my slides and I booked it after it. And oh my goodness, my toes are in the water probably for like 6-7 minutes. The rest of my body maybe tops 3 minutes, but hopefully that did the job. That was way, dude, that definitely below freezing. Oh gosh, that hurts so bad. That was one of the dumbest ideas I've ever had, ever done. Like it's fine. Like I've done this in the summertime and like it's still cold. Like this is like glacier water from the mountain. You see up there? I don't know if you can see that or not, but this water is the melted ice from up there. Imagine that. Now that's cold. All right, let's go home and pack.
All right, it's dinner time. So I'm gonna make some pasta. I'm not gonna show you guys a step. It's just pasta, sauce, shrimp. I'll just show you the final product. Because this video is already pretty long. I don't wanna make it any longer than it already is. Yeah. Look at that. This is bussin'. Ready? Oh, pasta. All right, it is packing time. This is the backpack that I'm going with. My old NXM backpack with my name tag on it and red suitcase with a bunch of bandit stuff and my bottles and liquids and all that. So I'm probably just gonna end the video here because I want to pack and just pretty much go to bed. It's time soon. I guess 8 p.m. I'm probably gonna end it there just because the rest of the night I'm not really doing much. So thank you for watching for day two. Stay tuned for day three. Day three is not probably gonna be as exciting as day two because day three is mainly travel, but hopefully something interesting happens on the travel. Not something interesting as in like I missed my flight, but like something interesting as like, oh dang, that was sick. But make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and do all that fun stuff. See you in day three. I hope you guys are enjoying the series. I'm kind of enjoying it more and more that I do it now.